So the label of Harvey and Harriet, to me, kind of explains it all, right? You got a tightrope, two people kind of holding hands, balancing, love each other, and at the bottom, the abyss. Harvey and Harriet were my parents, loving, kind, thoughtful people, kind to everybody, no enemies. They loved wine, but in today's world, they couldn't have afforded a high-end wine. So I created Harvey and Harriet for them, a thoughtful, delicious, cult-style wine that can land on everybody's dinner table.